ako na nakakahiya talaga. Para bang napaka-traidor na pulis ka. Tinraidor mo yung babae, babae pa. From galing sa likod, gaganunin mo ng paper spray na wala. Nakihutag sa salita lang naman yun sa harap ng mga tao doon. Tapos, galing sa likod pa, with the element of treachery, I tell you, nakakahiya. Pulis yun. Tapos babae pa yung may edad pa na babae. Mas matanda sa kanya. Gaganunin niya galing sa likod, sirahin ang paper spray, tapos sipat siya kagad. Oh, we don't want to have people like that in the Philippine National Police. Bakit kung harapin niya, ma'am, ano bang problema mo? Mag-usap tayo. Di ba? Magpakalalaki siya. Ang pangit talaga. Nakita ko yung video. Anak, galing sa likod, gaganunin yung babae. Tapos yung babae, ganun-ganun na dahil tinira ng paper spray. Oh, police tayo. Bakit ganun na yung style ng ating police? Kahit na nabuburyong na kayo doon, kahit na agrabyado na kayo ng husto sa sitwasyon nyo doon, bakit? We are trained. Di ba? Be sure to update this committee sa kaso ng police na yon. Ako, I myself, I felt offended by that action. Napakapangit tingnan. Tapos nagkalat pa sa social media. Nasisira ang PNP dyan sa ganung klase mga police. Doon.
We immediately relieved the person, sir, and we have already started the pre-charge investigation. And according to him, it's not a paper spray but an alcohol spray. At well, I hindi ko na, sir, i-justify ang kanyang ginawa. But that's wrong, sir.
Please do not, justify.
We will not tolerate.
Alcohol ba naramdaman mo, Ma'am Cardona? Alcohol? Alcohol yung tinira sa'yo?
Mahapti ba yung alcohol, sir? Mamumula ba pag masprayhan ka? Di ba malinis yon? Tingnan nyo na lang. Kasi para... Ayoko na kasi, sir, mag-ano palagi nagsisinungaling.
So, Torre. Sana yung tao na yun.
That's a member of the Special Action Force, sir. And Rex Maliban had already initiated the pre-search investigation.
May we know the name, Your Honor, and the assignment of this person from the good general, Your Honor?
Okay, for the Commander. Consumption of this committee, please give us the name. Colonel Maliban.
Yes, sir, Your Honor, sir. Sir, the personnel is assigned with the Portiver SAC. He is now under restricted custody. His name is Corporal Lacanaria, sir.
Ano?
Yes, sir.
From PNP
SAP? Yes, sir. PNP SAP, sir, 41st. Sa Corporal Ray Lacanaria, sir. Ray.
So right now, he is facing administrative charges?
Yes, sir. We already started the summary hearing procedure, sir.
Summary hearing procedure?
Yes, sir.
Please update this committee. Update this committee as to the progress of the case you have charged against that personnel.
Yes.
Kumsik? Take note mo, ha? Hingin mo yung... Hingin mo.
Mr. Chair?
Thank you.
Mr. Chair, may I please say something? I was there nung lumusob nung August 24. So I would like to surmise that I think the tyrannical behavior of General Torres emboldens his men. The treacherous at saka yung oppressive na kinakaya ang mga taong bayan ng ganyan. I think that kind of leadership emboldens his men to do the very same thing.
Noted. Your Honor, if I may,
yes.
may we request the good colonel to provide us the address of Ray Lacanaria so we can move on. May we know his address, sir?
Sandali. Tignan mo. Paki-play ulit yan. Yung video na yan. Paki-play.
Yan, no?
From the sa likod, ha? Yan, tinira, no? Tapos sibat ka agad siya.
Grabe
ang
naman, tapos
pangit
alcohol.
Yan, ang pangit tingnan, no? Parang walang nangyari.
Your Honor, siguro hindi niya gagawin yan kung walang bas-bas po. Kasi tingnan mo, lahat ng pulis na kapaligid, nakatingin sa kanya, wala man lang ginawa yung mga pulis. Wala man lang nagreprimand. Nakaupo, bumalik pa sa upuan, Your Honor, at inabot yung paper spray sa katabi niya. Wala pong ginawa sila.
Well, that is our assumption.
Yes, that's my assumption.
We can assume na may nag-utos sa kanya. Pero rin na on his own, ginawa niya yan. We can make our own assumptions. Pero kaya nga, imbestigahan ninyo, Rex Maliban. Sinong team leader ng police na yan? Baka yun ang nag-utos. Sabihan mo. Ha? Laruhin mo kung inutusan niya yan, mas lalo nakakahiya tayo.
Yes, sir. Anyway, sir, as what RD Pro 11 have stated, sir, we do not justify yung kanyang action ba, sir? But it is individually, sir. Bagong gising kasi ito, sir, nung time na yun, sir. Medyo...
Bagong?
Gising siya nung time na yun, nung nasipa.
Bagong gising daw po,
nasipa, sir.
Justify bagong gising for that kind of action. Justify. Special action force tayo. Ha? Sap tayo.
Yes, sir.
Mag-justify na pagong gising. Porque bagong gising, gaganunin yung babae. Ha? Ay.
Your Honor.
Kaya tayo. We are the elite. Di ba? Special Action Force. Pag sinabing kayong elite fighting unit ng Philippine National Police, you should be the elite also in terms of yung pinaka-disciplinado. And everybody is expecting you to act to be the elite people, lalong-lalo na sa pag-uugali. Okay? Thank you.
Your Honor.
Yes.
Just two matters so we can move on. Can we request for the address, Your Honor? And can we ask both officers, point blank, Your Honor?
Give me the address. Give me the address. Anong address?
Sir, as of now, wala po akong hawak. I will just give him time, sir.
Basta address, anyway,
office niya,
address niya is Special Action Force.
Ah, okay.
Saan ba kayo ngayon? Sa Santa Rosa o sa...
O Santo Domingo, sir.
Santo Domingo, Santa Rosa, Laguna.
Santo Domingo, Santa Rosa, Laguna. And
just one question,
Santa Rosa. Can you ask them point blank if Colonel Malimban ordered his man to pepper spray my client? Or if not him, General Torre? Just point blank question, Your Honor.
I know Colonel Malimban.
Yeah, he's a good man. He seems to be a good man, Your Honor. But I would just
Marawi hero ito. At hinahangaan ko itong opisyal na ito. I don't think utosan niya yung pusang alaws na, forgive me my word, yung corporal na yan na gagawin yun. Did you order that?
Definitely not, sir.
Definitely no, I'm sure. How about your junior officers?
No, sir.
No. To continue with the investigation, ha?
Mr. After the pepper spray incident, ano pa ginawa ng ating commander po? Pinatawag niya ba? Lahat ba ni-remind niya na we have to protect the human rights? Bawal yan, blah, blah, blah. Ano pong ginawa po natin, sir?
Okay. Did it come to your attention?
Yes, sir. That's why, sir, actually before the operation, we reminded them to observe yung protocol natin, sir, yung use of force continuum. So it was relayed, sir, to them. And personally, sir, ako, sir, nag-conduct ng briefing, sir, sa kanila. Then after that, sir, he was placed in restricted custody. That's why immediately pinabalik namin ito, sir, sa campus, sir, sa Tagum, sir. So doon, sir, na yung sa ngayon, sir, ongoing, sir, yung...
So saan siya ngayon? Nasa Tagum?
Yes, sir.
Be sure. Follow up in yung kaso niya. Nagkakahiya talaga. Ako, yung hiya ako sa ginawa niya.
Yes, sir.
I'm sure, ikaw rin, nahiya ka rin. Di ba?
Yes.
Ha? Very treacherous. Sa likod pa, babae pa. Tapos, parang walang nangyari. Huwag ka sabihin nila, baka isipin ng mga tao, ganun na pala mga Special Action Force ngayon. Ha? Taga pepper spray ng babae. You are trained to fight hardcore terrorist. Not itong babae na nandoon lang, nagsasalita, titirahin ng pepper spray. Please, do your share. Nakakahiya talaga yun. Continue.
Mr. Chair?
Yes, Mayor, I would like to acknowledge Mayor Duterte. Yes, sir.
Once again, good afternoon. I'm sorry, Mr. Chair, but I have to leave because I have other matters to attend to. But may I be allowed to leave a question?
Go ahead. You have the floor, Mayor.
Just want to ask the PNP, did you use tear gas and were you armed when you entered the premises of the KOJC? Mr. Chair, this does not to be answered right now. I just leave the question to the floor. Again, thank you, KOJC. Thank you, PNP, and everybody who's here.
For you leave, Mayor. I can generate the answer. General Torre, were you armed when you get inside the compound of KOJC?
Arms, sir, yes. We have personnel who has firearms as part of the security of the CDM, sir. Standard procedure.
Correct. You cannot deny that because all the videos circulating around the internet shows that armado kayo, di ba?
Yes, sir.
And also
how about tear gas? Tear gas?
Definitely not, sir, because we don't have gas masks.
Okay, sir. Thank you, Mr. Chair.
If we intend to use tear gas, we must prepare for gas mask. Standard operating procedure, sir.
Correct. I agree. You cannot use tear gas kung wala kang mask. Ikaw rin mismo tatamaan. So, you stand by your word na kung yun, yung
fire extinguisher. And we'll show it in our presentation, sir. Maraming fire extinguisher ang ginamit, sir, hindi lang isa.
Yung usok na yan?
Yes, sir. Exactly, sir. Kasi ganyan na ganyan, sir, ang video na ipapakita rin namin, sir. Pero kitang-kita, sir, kung saan ang galing. Later, sir. Thank you.
Thank you.
Sir Chair.